I'm sorry I haven't been on in a couple of days. I was actually not feeling well, but I'm back now with the look I wear every single day. And if you guys like what you see, then please stick around and watch the rest of the tutorial, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so, sorry. I'm gonna start off by putting my base on. Okay. I use this TVTY stick. My mom didn't get it for me. She actually got it from Pakistan, and it's like magic. I'm gonna use like sponge. I don't use concealer because my bags are not that bad. Just too much makeup on me, so I don't use it. See, I'm not putting a lot. I'm just spreading it out, whatever's like on this thing, because this is the only one I use. And I moisturize my face. I'll show you what I did after I'm done with this, when I used to moisturize my face. Kind of pop out my nose pin a little bit. I just don't want it to come up. Get it like around it. Okay. And do my neck a little bit. I don't usually put it all over my neck, but I don't want it to look like my face is really white and then my neck is. Alright, so the moisturizer I use is this DPC. It's a massage cream. My mom actually owns 3 salons, so she kind of has all these. Looks like that. I don't know if you can buy this from outside, but I highly doubt it. So, yeah, this is it. It's not that, like, too much paleness. Oh no, where's my eyeliner? Okay. Alright, so for my eyeliner, I'm gonna use the Milani Infinite. And it's so thick. All I'm gonna do is usually start off with the wing. Just go out, just like that. And then I work my way in, but I make it really, really thin. Just like that. I'll just like connect it. I love my phone. Just like that. My other eye. It always happens. One eye comes out so perfect, and the other eye just gets so messed up. And if I mess up with this eyeliner, it's gonna be like hell to take it off. Just what I did to the other one. Start off with the wing. Yeah, see? The light came out totally different. I took it off it for it. And just work on my way in. Okay.
goes like that. And then connect it from my lower. Actually, it doesn't look that bad. I'm just gonna fix it up. There you go. And I usually get some of my eyelashes, which I don't like because this eyeliner is waterproof. So when I go in to put my mascara on, it gets all like clumpy and like nasty. But that's that. And my mascara, everybody knows, my one-on-one by Maybelline. I put mascara on a really different way, different than I've seen anybody else do it. So this is my way. I usually start with the tip. I usually put my head like really high. I start with the tip and I wiggle and I work my way in. Mascara is almost finished. Oops, I got it right here. It's okay, took it off. Oh, this eye itches a little bit. Some people forget to put it on their lower lashes. I usually do. Whatever is left over on the brush, because if I put it again in the bottle and then I put on my lower lashes, it'll get really, really clumpy. I suggest you brush your lashes out. I just went over my comb. I would have done it. I usually spread them out with my fingers. But. And for my blush, I'm gonna use my MAC, this one. It's called Hushabye. Your name, Hush, and then A, and then Bye. Hushabye. My brush broke, but it's an angle brush. Take it really lightly. Just like that. I put blush on my nose. I don't know if other people do that. I like to have pink nose. Okay, and for my lips, I'm gonna clean my lip brush. Okay, my Bobbi Brown, it's called Pink Beige. I would show you how it looks like, but it's like completely done. But I'm just gonna take a brush, like a lip brush, and dig in.
I was like in love with it. I like completely destroyed and finished it. I love nude and I love red. If I'm ever going out at night, I'll always put red on. But during the day, nude is the way to go. That's about it. That's all I do. Oops, it fell. Sorry. Hey, so this is my final look. I just put my hair up in a regular ponytail and just like pushed it forward and tightened it so it gave like a little bit of poof right here. And that's about it, nothing more. And please rate, subscribe, and comment my video. You want to click the button up there to subscribe. The two little thumbs up there. Actually, there's one thumbs up and there's a thumbs down. But you want to give me a thumbs up, right? So you're gonna click that and then just comment below and just let me know how you guys like my video. And if you guys want me to do anything specific, you know, you can always message me and or you can comment on any of my videos and I'll be more than happy to do what you guys want me to. So I'll see you guys soon and this is it for today. All right, bye guys.